Simulation technology today enables engineers to identify problems and to test and validate engineering solutions from the earliest phase of the project. Framatome has developed a highly flexible simulation solution that not only helps operators to gain early insight into their system's future operating concepts, but also supports the transition from analog to digital instrumentation, control, and human system interfaces. During new build or modernization projects, operators often ask the question, how will my future control room and the screen displays look like? Here, our simulation tools help tremendously.
The use of this simulator happens very early in the design process, which is a virtue because not much of the code is set already, and we have plenty of time left to adapt it. It now, for the first time, allows us to test the displays that we designed and see them as an ensemble of various displays. Up until now, test was made using paper, then we could focus on one display at a time. So now we can see how they complement each other and how real use is made of them.
The simulation environment expands over the course of a project from an engineering simulator to a classroom training simulator, and last but not least, can be used as software backbone for the full scope simulator.
Our calculation model can simulate a wide spectrum of pressurized water reactor transients, like operational transients, reactivity disturbances. With this integration, we are the first time able to perform closed loop simulation with the INC and test procedures and interfaces with the real behavior at an early stage in the design process.
This approach involves operators right from the start to integrate their needs and expectations as early as possible. And this is especially important when transitioning from analog to digital INC solutions.
In complex INC projects where all the stakeholders are working together, so if you think about us as designer, the customer, the component supplier, such a tool is a brilliant one in order to minimize all the risk for all stakeholders. So it is a guarantee to bring the project to the success.
We are early involved, can test our requirements and their fulfillments, and we can bring our interdisciplinary system meetings to a higher level with better quality.
The integration of data into the simulator not only creates continuity between different disciplines, it also decreases the risk of inconsistencies and ensures more traceability throughout the project stages.
The return of experience of different projects have shown that using an engineering simulator helped to secure the project execution installation on site. On the EPR project, for example, it has helped to clarify the interface, verify execution of procedure, and so on.
Simulators are more than just training tools. They make engineering, its verification and validation and commissioning even more efficient and expand and deepen the knowledge and understanding of engineering teams and plant operators.